For the worse.
I don't know. I mean, I do think that the I think the things that I think are of most exigent and pressing importance in the tradition of radical social history are even less valued in history departments today than they were. And I think that there is a set of arguments that are being put forward that are not about what it is that historians should do and engage, that are not as sufficiently attentive to the sorts of inequality and affinity with which I've been most concerned, particularly around racial domination and economic exploitation and the kinds of patriarchal violence that surround social reproduction. That, you know, I do worry about that. I do worry that there's historians are becoming the intellectual troubadours of science, technology, engineering, and math.